panic is coming, running and gunning. Nothing can blind him, he's crushing the competition. Jumping and ducking and cutting, buzzing by rushing. You're mugging, cuffing your girl while she's blushing. Loving it, practically gushing. Sonic does nothing but stunting. Now my whole image is suffering. Sonic just looking disgusting. They didn't do nothing but run him into the ground. It's the pun him, where was the funding? Where was the leader who done it? Where was the people who said fuck it and literally flushed it? And now they're saying they are heading back to go reconstruct it. I mean my character model's bad, but that is a dumping. Well, back to the storyboard, renewing the past. And November's coming quick, so they gotta go fast. We've been spending most our lives living in a Sonic paradise. They could've made it so damn nice, but I saw this, now I wanna die. Straight massacred my life, can they fix it? They are short of time. And I hope they get it right, if they don't, then part two's on the line.
Look how they did me. Me, Sonic and Dr. Robotnik, been popping galonics. It really gets comical, almost ironic. They spin on a spudsy to make me a topical mockery. Awkwardly dropping their property, making me meet the glove in the backery. Wearing the shoes, nothing is right. Now I am here, open your mic. Get on the eyes, get on my legs. Look at the internet, making a change. Copy and paste, that is the way. But at least that is what Knuckles would say.
You don't know the way, we do this every day. And if you don't do it, man, you'll have hell to pay. Listen to me, brother. You don't want the pain, cause that tingle, I do it all the way.
Listen to him, or listen to me, or listen to them, but somebody please, you gotta fix it before you sell a ticket.